Travel plans to China have all been...
The road trip gave me the time I needed to study up on the Panda King. Born penniless, he was fascinated by the fireworks rich noblemen set off every New Year's. He spent a decade learning the art. But when he tried to offer his fireworks to the noblemen, they couldn't see past his shabby clothes and chased him away. Humiliated, the Panda King took revenge on those who shunned him by using the very tools of his art for crime. The Fetish Five recruited him as their demolitions expert, and from then on, his explosive touch became feared worldwide. He's rumored to be perfecting some new firework technique high in the unstable Kunlun Mountains of western China.
Statue, and you can bet the Panda King lit the fuse. I've got to find my way up there and fast before that lunatic squashes another town.
Thank you.
Huckleberry Cooper developed a technique to move while staying invisible. Hold down the circle button to turn invisible, then move around with the left analog stick. Nice job breaking into the Panda King's compound. I think I've figured out a way to get to the top of that giant statue. But unfortunately, it's obstructed by this reinforced ceiling hatch.
No problem. They seem to have plenty of firepower around here. I'll just have to find a few more treasure keys to get at it.
Yeah.